Hi, it's Sue here from the Unicorn Advisory, your trusted Kajabi expert with a Kajabi quick tip for you. Now today we're looking at your mobile settings. It might seem something that's pretty basic, but you would be surprised how many people do not have their mobile settings set. It's because it's in a little bit of a hidden place. So I'm going to show you exactly where it is. It'll take you approximately 30 seconds to go and update this. And from then on, you will stand out in the Kajabi app because I think I'm registered for about 50 Kajabi programs and maybe 10 of them actually have their logo updated. The rest of them are just sitting there with a blank Kajabi logo in its place, which you don't want. It's so easy to brand it, and let's do it. So to get into the area where you update your mobile settings, go into settings and then come here to the mobile app settings. Now this is how your products and courses are going to show up on the Kajabi mobile app if people are using that to access your course. Now first thing, update your icon. This needs to be a square version of your logo. If you don't have one, even if you just create something in Canva that's just a square or a circle with just the initials of your business, is better than just having it as Kajabi, because then at least you're going to stand out a little bit. Then also your color palette. Now you don't get a lot of choice, but almost all of them are sitting at this black and Kajabi blue default. So choose one that is the closest to your colors. These are the only choices for accessibility. So just go and choose the one that you like. Now you do have an option in here for the Kajabi app promotion to turn this on. You may want to turn it off because this is what it's going to appear like in your course library. So this is going to direct through to the Kajabi page where people can actually get the app. Whether or not you want that banner is up to you. There is no option to change the colors or the wording or anything like that. It is just on or off, but that's what this means here. This is going to show up on your library page. What might be a little bit easier is if you just send out an email to your audience in the first email that you send when you welcome them into their program and just let them know that there is a Kajabi app. This is the page that they can go to actually get the app. And it has the links through to the Google Play Store and also to the App Store for Apple, so that someone can go and download that Kajabi app and start accessing your content. So let's make Kajabi's mobile app. Let's make your course stand out in the Kajabi mobile app so it looks very, very good. Simple fix. Please let me know if you have done it. Now, if you would like more Kajabi help, please do subscribe to the channel or get on the quick tips list at theunicornadvisory.com/quicktips, and you will get a dose of Kajabi inspo in your inbox every weekday. Sue here from the Unicorn Advisory. See you next time.